हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। दिस इज़ डॉक्टर परिधि, योर डेंटल मेट, शेयरिंग विद यू माय सिंप्लीफाइड वर्जन्स ऑफ डेंटल लर्निंग। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट समथिंग विच इज़ कॉल्ड एज माउस होल इफेक्ट। नाउ व्हाट इज़ द माउस होल इफेक्ट? सी, वी हैव सीन इन द लॉ ऑफ ऑरिफाइस लोकेशन फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड दैट द ऑरिफाइसेस दे आर ऑलवेज लोकेटेड इन द फ्लोर वॉल जंक्शन। We have seen the same example over there while we were studying the laws of access opening, that if suppose this is the floor of the pulp chamber, this is the lingual wall and this is the distal wall, the orifice would be located here in the floor wall junction. Now sometimes what happens is the orifice could be located, like while doing the preparation you can locate the orifice in this wall, this lateral wall. Orifice yahan pe lateral wall pe locate ho sakta hai, like if this is the junction. So instead of being located here only at the junction, orifice can be located in the wall also. Okay, matlab ye wall hai, see ye wall hai, ye ek wall hai and this is the other wall. So the orifice basically has to be located, the orifice has to be located at this junction. But if the orifice is located in this wall, then this defect in this wall, then this is known as the mouse hole defect. Okay, if the lateral wall of the cavity has not been sufficiently extended to the pulpal hall portion, to kya hoga? Lateral wall jo hai cavity ki, wo humne yahan pe sufficiently extend nahi ki hai, to kya hoga? Jo orifice hai, it would be seen located at the walls. Okay, still remains in the wall and this orifice would have a appearance of this tiny mouse. This is known as the mouse hole effect. This feature occurs because of the extension of the canal orifice in the axial wall. Okay, so what we need to do is we need to intervene all the dentine from the orifice and completely remove all the dentinal shoulders, then this mouse hole effect can be eliminated. Why it is necessary to eliminate the mouse hole effect? Because of the presence of the orifice in the lateral wall also, there could be strain in the file. Okay, matlab yahan pe bhi orifice hai, yahan pe bhi hai, yahan pe, yahan pe, to jo hum filing karenge usme file mein strain ho sakti hai and there could be chances of file separation. So this is it about the mouse hole effect. Now do not forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Do hit the bell icon if you don't want to miss the latest updates. Do let me know in the comment section below if this video has helped you in any ways, as it would boost me to make videos of even better versions for you all. Stay tuned, keep visiting. Thank you.